Actor Varun Dhawan is promoting his upcoming film Main Tera Hero extensively, and recently he visited a mall for the same along with his co-stars in the film Nargis, Fakhri and Ileana D'Cruz. Seeing the young stars, the crowd went crazy. The actors were also marveled to see such an astonishing reaction from the crowd. Varun even danced to the songs from Main Tera Hero, directed by his father, director David Dhawan. The film will hit the theaters April 4th.